Hey dudes and dudettes, it's Miss Kim from Bible Land Studios. Oh my goodness, I have missed you guys so much. So it's the month of November, and all month long we're going to be talking about how good God is. Isn't that awesome? Actually, that is our bottom line for the month. So just like we used to do in Bible Land Studios, remember this: if I say who is good, you're going to say God is good. Repeat after me. Who is good? That's right, I can't hear you. God is good. So, everybody up on their feet. You know how we do. We all wiggle it out, shake our hands, shake our feet, get all nice and warmed and ready for our praise and worship and singing along with God. I will see you next time.
Are you ready to play a game? All right, this is Tank. He is not a turtle. He is a tortoise. Tank likes walking around. And he does his thing with his neck. We're not sure what that even is. It's dinner time for Tank. And Tank loves to eat. Can you guess what Tank will choose to eat for dinner? Which one will Tank choose? Let's think. Stand up for watermelon and sit down for green onions. What do you think? Watermelon or green onions? That's right, boys and girls. He chose the watermelon. Did you guess that right? I hope so. Good Good job, boys and girls. I hope you had fun.
Hey, boys and girls, it's Mr. Scott, and it's wiggle time. So stand up in your spot, and let's get ready to wiggle. Hey, boys and girls, are you ready to wiggle? I said, are you ready to wiggle? Say, wiggle their fingers, wiggle the toes, wiggle that bottom, and wiggle that nose. Wiggle to the left, wiggle to the right. Turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around, and find the seats. Whew, that was fun. Well, I can't wait to do it again next week. Bye, boys and girls.
Ooh, ooh. You know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Me and you.
At the Wonder Clubhouse.
Me and you.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, hi. Welcome to the clubhouse. I'm Zoe. I just found these awesome presents right here in the clubhouse. Should I open them? Okay. It's a tree. Inside the clubhouse. I wonder what's in this box. There's paper leaves, markers, tape, and a note. Here's a special gift for you. Remember all you have and say thank you. Love, Ollie. Wow, it's from Ollie. Remember all you have and say thank you. Ollie gave us everything we need to make a thankful tree. We write what we're thankful for on these paper leaves and hang them up on this tree. I'm thankful for sunshine so I can play outside. I'm thankful for toys to play with. I'm thankful for coats, hats, and gloves to keep me warm. I'm thankful for so many things, I'm gonna need a lot of leaves.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Zoe. Who? Who? I see you found my fun gift for you.
I sure did, Ollie. Thank you so much. I can't wait to make my thankful tree.
Thankful trees are fun. It's true. God made so many good things for you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through.
Hola, friends. I'm Luis. What a beautiful day we're having. Oh, the sun is shining. The air is crisp. There's just so much to be thankful for, isn't there? Oh, which reminds me of a story. Do you want to help me build it? Oh, great. Okay, let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer. Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now, we just need our story tools. There we go. Now, our true story from the Bible begins at the very beginning, when God made a super amazing gift. Raise your hand if you like gifts. I do, I do, I do, I do. Oh, you do too? Oh, great. Okay, you can put your hands down. And when someone who loves you makes you a gift, oh, it's an even more special gift. Well, in the beginning, God made something really big and really amazing. Do you want to know what it is? Okay, say, one, two, three, open pretty please. Ready? One, two, three, open pretty please. What's this? Yes, it's the earth. Now who made the earth? Do you know? You got it. God made the earth for all of us to live on because God is good. Who is good? God is good. But that's not all he made. God also made this. Any guesses on what it could be? Let's open it. Okay, say 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. Ready? 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. What's this? A flower, that's right. Oh, and sky, and grass, and trees and bushes, wow! Who made the flowers and sky and trees and grass? You got it. God made the flowers and sky and trees and grass because God is good. Who is good? God is good. Oh, but that's not all he made. God also made this little thing. Any guesses on what it could be? Let's open it and see. Okay, say it with me. 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. What's this? Yes, this is an orange. Who made oranges? Oh, you got it. God made yummy oranges for us to eat because God is good. Who is good? God is good. Oh, but that's not all he made. Whoa, this one is jumping. Any guesses on what it could be? Let's open it and see. Say it with me. 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. What's this? Yes, this is a frog. And raccoons, and butterflies, and deer, and squirrels, and, oh wow, even Mr. Bear. Who made all these animals? You got it. God made animals because God is good. Who is good? God is good. The Bible teaches us that God made the whole world and everything in it. Everywhere we look, we see good gifts that God made because God is, say it with me, good. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who is good?
God is good. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is good?
God is good. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Miss Chris here. Are you ready to do the memory verse with me? Yeah, I know you are. Come on, stand up, stand up, stand up. All right, do it with me. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Psalms 107:1. Can you do that again with me? I know you can. Come on. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Psalms 107:1. All right, boys and girls, great job. I'll see you next time. Bye.
So there's your story. It's all true. God is good.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, God made the whole world and the good things in it. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say, got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! I never thought about how God made everything I'm thankful for. I'm gonna wrap my leaves right now and hang them up so I don't forget. I'm thankful for flowers, sunshine, and my puppy. I'll see y'all next time.
Hi, boys and girls, Miss Stephanie here. Now it's time to talk to Jesus. I want everybody to put their hands together and bow your heads. Heavenly Father, thank you for all the good things you make, like beautiful flowers, puffy clouds, sunshine, and our friends. We know you made these good things because you are good. Thank you for loving us and being so good. And all the boys and girls said, in Jesus' name, amen. We love you, boys and girls. We miss you so much. See you next week!